Hi, it's Kristy McNichol. Why don't you come join us at the Super 70s Teen Idol event, March 12th, in Yorba, Linda, California. It's going to be fun.
Hey everyone, it's Christopher Atkins, and I just want to say I'm really, really looking forward to meeting all of you at A Night of Dreams. Go to A Night of Dreams page, sign up, come have dinner with me and some of your favorite celebs. We'll tell a lot of stories and have a lot of laughs. It'll be a really good time. I look forward to seeing you there.
Hey everybody, Greg Evigan here, and I'd like to invite you to Night of Dreams. If you haven't signed up for it or heard about it yet, it's going to be on March 12th. It'll be a good time. We'll tell some stories, have a lot of fun, and go to Facebook, sign up for it, and I hope to see you at Night of Dreams. All right, look forward to meeting you.
Hey everybody, it's Wesley Eure. Now, if you're a 70s fan, you may remember me as Will Marshall from Land of the Lost and Dr. Mike Horton from Days of Our Lives. Also in the 80s, host of Finders Keepers on Nickelodeon. And for all you youngsters out there, I'm the developer and co-creator of PBS's Dragon Tales. But listen, we have exciting news. March 12th in the Los Angeles area, Yorba Linda at the Nixon Library is called Night of Dreams, N-I-T-E of Dreams. And it's a 70s teen idol reunion. I can't believe that we're all going to be together. It's going to be a night of lots of laughs and food. So please go to Night of Dreams on Facebook, sign in, log in. And you're going to be having dinner with us. There's going to be stories. And listen, if you read 16 Magazine back in the day or Tiger Beat, you're going to know all of us. So we've got Chris Atkins and Greg Evigan and Kristy McNichol. Well, listen. Go to the website, and you'll see how amazing it's going to be. We'll see you there.